Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. A little healing, I guess. Yeah, we're heading for this last... this last item. Which I'll show you in a second. A little practice before we go. So, this is the last summon item we have left to find, the Ruby of Summon Daedra. I've heard rumors that the Ruby of Summon Daedra is being held by a bandit leader called Utheric Mastercraft. His lair is in Kinghart's hold. So, let's go there. Swimming short blade, wow. Quill and paper. Ground here vibrates faintly. The ground vibrates underfoot. So faintly and underfoot. Okay. There's the short blade is 66%. And swimming, 9%. Wow. Greetings. My name is Vanana Kingsley. I'm a cartographer trying to map out the Iliac Bay, all of the Iliac Bay. I can also help you find some of them at some more obscure locations if you're interested. I guess I'll be going there and there's more to explore, more maps to make. So it really just tells you where some of the dungeons are, if you feel like going to them. I don't, because quests are going to bring me to the dungeons anyway. Alright, Kinghart's hold. Oh! It's your kitty. I pet the kitty. Okay. Let's go find that last one. Alright, there'd be some dangerous beasties in here. What? What are you? Ow! Ice Atronach. Well, that's our first time fighting one of those things, an Ice Atronach. Oh. That's not what I want. Dead end. I thought someone was coming up. That sounds dangerous. That goes up. Alright, let's hang out down here first. Is it in there? Could be in here. Oh! Another Ice Atronach! Oof. No goodies. So I guess that's the sound they make. Oh, Oh, hi. I was trying to get through the locked door. Oh, you've got a lot of hit points. Ow. Dance around the table here. Ow. Kind of tough. I bet you we can't rest here. Yeah. Was a nice thought. If you can hear them, most probably can't rest. Which does make sense. Still enemies. Hold on a second. Nope. All right. Critical strike. -33%. Not bad. Slightly used, our dagger. I don't dare use the mithril saber we have because my skill and long blade is just so low. I'm not going to hit it that often. And they're tough enough. So. Just kill the ones in here. I don't remember that door being open. Dead end, apparently. Down and down we go. And on the other side is a way going up. Ooh, I see water. Down again. What the hell's laughing? This is not a laughing matter. Ooh!
Yeah.
Oh, we got Banker's Bet. Banker's Bet. I'm gonna write it down real quick. It's funny because I've read this, I believe. My series, Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I read Banker's Bet. Alright, so I'm just gonna put. Where even are we? What is this place? I forget. Is it just. Alright. Kinghart's Hold. This is probably a random drop. Episode 88. I think 11 minutes in, or something like that. Yeah, so they included that in the mod. So help if I pick it up. Banker's Bat, twigs. Still caress. Can't really carry all that stuff. Yeah, that was pretty cool though that they did that. This is getting complicated. We've got two ways up over here. Is that a vampire? Then, who's laughing like that? Attracting any attention. Well, somebody's fighting somebody. You fool! Now you'll see! Utheric Mastercraft uses the ruby. Let me guess, someone else was fighting him? Someone. Oh my god. Whoa, whoa. Let me go. Someone else is fighting him. Oof. Fire Daedra just died. Oh my god. Can we rest over here? I know there's a lot of noises. That was crazy. Wow. My art healed. So he was over here. Someone else was fighting him. So the game can't account for that. I don't remember where I was. I decided not to go up these. Oh, he was this way. Got a lot of hit points, these things. Lead him back. You pluck your arrows out of the corpse. That's cool. Keep backtracking over here. So who is fighting with Theric? And where? Huh. Dead end here. I hit that by mistake. Alright, those are those two stairs. Oh, crap. Oh. Was it you who was fighting these guys? Oh, the warrior was fighting him. Because he had 7 out of, like, 70 hit points or something. A dwarven daikatana. A potion recipe. Oh, the ruby? Is that it? He was just a warrior, though. I thought I had the name Utheric Master, whatever. I got it. I got the ruby. Alright. Let's finish exploring, however. Oh, wonderful. Haha. I hope that counted as a sneak attack. Probably didn't. Flesh Atronach. Ow. Well, I closed the door. Let me through. Continuing. Ugh. Shall we go up then? Been here. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Ah! You're not the laughing lady, I don't think. Got black poppies, though. Put that back, so I'm gonna get that. They're both steel cuirasses. Look at the difference, though. Huh. I didn't even know there was a door here. Is this a hidden door? I think it was. Used to hearing doors open, it being, you know. Just a sound, like a door is not actually opening, but that time it was. Oh boy. Oh, there's a rat here too? What the hell? Fight the zombie for me. Okay. Successful backstab. I wasn't even sneaking. Yeah. Oh. Well. Not sure this is such a good idea. Huh. I can just walk on the water? I guess we're not... It's not that deep. That's pretty cool, though. Oh! Another one of these droog things. A mithril claymore. Oh, I switched to it because I went... Equip that. Move. Fairy dragon scales and ichor. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I can't stay afloat, but the ramp will bring me back up. Do I dare? Gonna take a look. I wonder how much we have to, you know, how much or how little we have to be carrying in order to stay afloat, whatever. Oh, something else trying to get out of there. Another droog, which died. Oh, there's loot. Do I have a potion of... Visibility was this fire action. Do 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 do. Free action. Teleport. Shadow form. I don't have... Can I cast a spell underwater? Water stride is walking on water? Oh, I can go faster. Small scorpion stinger. That's cool. Let's go back up. Before I die. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right there? I had a little sliver left. We'll do it now. A nymph died? I can't get inside. Get that. Get this. Go back. Oh, don't let me die. Oh. Phew. Made it. Do we dare? See, oh my god. Oh, there's nothing else. And that's freaking me out. Is it possible to sneak while splashing through water? Ugh. Oh, who's in there? There's somebody in there. Oh, that's where the nymph. It killed the nymph, poor thing. 60 gold pieces, I think there was. Mummy wrappings and rainwater. Ice Atronach versus nymph. Ice Atronach wins. Oh, I'm casting the wrong spell. Some mana back here. Stealth and swimming. Yeah, no kidding. Swimming. Swimming 10%. Stealth is 52%. I'm getting kind of stealthy. I like it. I haven't seen it work that much in action, but. Well, then again, that one Ice Atronach didn't see us until I shot an arrow at it. Okay, so one place. Oh, that's empty. Oh, how about down here? Mithril Claymore. My book. This is like a non-magical mark. It's like, why would you have non-magical wands and marks? Okay. Let's see what else is in here. This is the only way we haven't gone. Whoa. Okay. It was one of them was fighting a sorcerer. Single door. Yeah. You know where I am. I love that the sound when you hit them. Ish, ish. Another door. All these long hallways. Oh, I saw you. Look at that. He ran in that room. Fighting someone in there? Haha! Backstabbed. Should be. Ow, getting hurt. Getting hurt. Haha! Now you have to deal with me! Hehe. Red poppy. Elven saber. A steel round shield. I have a silver buckler. And that's the Betor. Oh! Crap. Can't sneak up on you. Killed that sorcerer. Giant's blood, red berries, an icon, steel helm, steel bat. I can't carry anymore. Ah, lovely. Love what you've done with the place. Okay, so we've got going up, and then we've got going down back there. This place is like endless. Oh! Oh no, two of them? You wouldn't fight each other, would you? I don't think they would. I think it's only different enemies. Get stuck between them. It's the problem. And this one I damaged already. I keep checking them just in case, even though they never have treasure. Short blade. -67%. I've been over here, as you can tell. Another zombie. The remains of my handiwork. Right, it's this way down that we didn't see. I think that's it. Oh, there's two flesh and ice we've got. Would they fight each other? Because they're two different kinds. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Oh! Nice! I am getting good at this. As far as my skills go, anyway. Okay, that is open. But who opened it? Could be me, and I just never went through the room. Up? Do we want to go up? Let's see if I can find my way out of here now. Oh. Yeah, I just went through this way. Okay. We need to go... look at the flame. We need to go there. But we're on the wrong track for that. Oh. Back where I came from. This way? It should lead through these rooms. And then up and around. And right... Yeah. I hear another zombie, but I don't know where... It is. That's it. Oh! It's not it. By mistake. Yep. I need to find a mithril dagger. Your eyes suddenly sting. Come across someone praying. I do not need healing from illness or disease or whatever you were saying. Alright, so we've done it all. We've gotten all the little items. Maybe in my travels when I encounter things, I'll remember to use them now and then. Okay, so meet the necromancers is just the quest we've already done. I'm just gonna wait. Actually, yeah, cancel it. There we go. So all we have now is Minisera's letters left to do, and she wants me to meet with her again as well. Queen Obki wants me to follow her mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall, am I saying that right? Dowager? To her fortress, Castle Necromogan. Yeah, it's not a sinister-sounding fortress. To see what becomes of the parcels of paper old Minisera has been bringing there, I have to present Obki with the letters. She has promised me more information in return for this. Now, she wants us to go back and talk to her some more, but... Instead of running to Obki, and then to Necromogan, and then back to Obki, let's just go to Necromogan next episode. Figure out about what parcels of paper Minas Tirith's been bringing there. And then we can talk to Obki. Whoa! I thought we were being attacked. I thought it was a spell. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we embark on that quest, Minas Tirith's letters. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.